How can you make an enemy of someone you've just met? You're ready to cast your stones and meet them down with words. I've seen it, I've heard it, I've lived it. When will we ever learn? And this is no way for us to behave, because we all make mistakes. To hate. Whoa, oh, oh. I see that hateful look in your eye as I walk by. You've already judged me and you don't know the reason why. I am who I am, I don't give a damn just what you think. It's classic to have the strong prey on the weak, but that is not me. And this is no way for you to behave, because I am the same. How would you change if you forgave? Is it too late? Are we preconditioned to hate? How would you feel inside? Mistakes, it's what makes us the same in God's eyes. What if we live to forgive? Would we change or stay the same?